But at low temperature, the speed of the reaction will be decreases, the rate of the reaction will be decreases. So that's why we are using here optimum temperature. We are using which temperature here? Optimum temperature. So nearly 725 kelvins to 775 kelvins. At low temperature, the reaction should be slow. So that's why we are using here the optimum temperature. Okay, so negative symbol is nothing but here the exothermic. So exothermic means here we need the as it is low temperature. We need which one here? The low temperature. But we should not use the low temperature. We are using here the optimum temperature. So third effect, what it is here? The concentration effect of concentration. Third one, what it is here? The effect of concentration. So effect of concentration, whenever the reactants, okay, so whenever the concentration of N2 and hydrogen increases, N2 and hydrogen increases, compulsory which reaction takes place here? The forward reaction. Which reaction takes place here? Forward reaction. If the pressure should be, sorry, product should be increases, the concentration of products NH3 increases, which type of the reaction takes place here? The backward reaction takes place. Okay, so here we are using the temperature pressure, what it is here? The 200 atmospheric pressures to 500, and the temperature should be here the 725 kelvins to 775 kelvins. Next of all, in this process, we are also using the catalyst. Fourth one, what it is here? The, I am using here the catalyst. So in this one, catalyst is here the iron. What is the catalyst here? The iron. Okay, so what it is the catalyst? Iron. And in this one more word is also used, promoter. What it is here? The promoter. So in this one, we are using the promoter is the molybdenum. Okay, so it is the preparation of the ammonia according to Haber's process. So in the Haber's process, first of all, we have to discuss about the pressure effect. Okay, in the pressure effect, we are taking the forward reaction. In the forward reaction, reactant side number of molecules are 4, product side number of molecules are 2. That means the decreasing of volume takes place. Whenever the decreasing of volume takes place, we need here the high pressure. According to which principle here? The Lechatliers principle. So here we are using the how much of the pressure? 200 atmospheres to 500 atmospheres. Next one, what it is here? The temperature effect. So temperature effect, it tells about the negative. Negative means the exothermic. Whenever the exothermic reaction, that means increasing of temperature takes place. So compulsory you have to decrease here the temperature. Decrease is nothing but the low temperature. But at low temperature, the reaction rate is slow. So that's why we are not using the low temperature. We are using here the optimum temperature. So what are the optimum temperatures are here? 725 kelvins to 775 kelvins. Next one here, the concentration. Next one, what it is here? The concentration. Whenever the concentration of nitrogen, hydrogen, those are nothing but the reactants, or increases, which reaction takes place here? The forward reaction. If the concentration is nothing but the product, NH3 increases, which reaction takes place? Backward reaction takes place. In this one, we are using catalyst is the iron, promoter is the molybdenum. It is the application of Lechatliers principle. Okay, so it is the number one application. Next of all, there is number two application is also there. Second application, it is nothing but preparation of sulfur trioxide. Preparation of which one here? The sulfur trioxide. Sulfur trioxide. Preparation of sulfur trioxide. For that one, I can use here the reactant molecules are sulfur dioxide on reacts with the oxygen and forms here the sulfur trioxide. So for the balancing, I can write like this. Okay, next of all, delta H, for this one also possess the negative value also. Delta H is equal to also negative value. Okay, but I have not perfect numerical value about this one. Just of all, compulsory it is the exothermic reaction. So that's why I am writing here the negative. Okay, so in this one, first you have to explain which effect, pressure effect. So I am taking which reaction here the as it is, which one here? Preparation of the sulfur trioxide, 2SO2 plus O2 gives rise here the 2SO3. It is nothing but which reaction I am taking? Forward reaction. Okay. So you have to calculate the number of molecules. Here how many number of molecules? How many number of molecules here? 2 plus 1. Here the number of molecules. Here the 2 and here the 1 and here the 2. That means three molecules are converting into here the two. Three molecules are converting into here the two. That means decrease in volume or increase in volume. Here also we can write that one. It is nothing but the decrease in volume. What it is here? The decrease in volume. So whenever here should be the decrease in volume. Decrease in volume. So whenever the volume is decreases, which one is the necessary here? The high pressure is necessary. Which pressure is necessary here? The high pressure. Okay. But in this one, we are using the pressure nearly 1 atmospheres to 2 atmospheres. Is it high pressure? No, it is the low pressure. But actually, according to Lechatliers principle, we need which one here? The high pressure. But in this purpose, we are using the pressure, what it is here? The 1 atmosphere to 2 atmosphere. Due to the reason, whenever the high pressure is applied in this reaction, there should be chorizon. That means those cylinders which are involved in this reaction, those cylinders may be involved in the chorizon. Okay, so due to high pressure, so that's why we are not using here the high pressure. We are using here the optimum pressure, that is nothing but the 1 atmospheres to 2 atmosphere. Why we are not using here the high pressure? At high pressure, the instruments, the cylinders which are used for this process, those are involved in the chorizon. So that's why we should not use here the high pressure. Okay, next one, what it is here? The temperature effect. It should be which one? What it is here? The exothermic reaction. Which reaction it is here? The exothermic reaction. Okay. So, exothermic reaction, that means which temperature is necessary for this one? Low temperature is necessary. Which temperature is necessary here? The low temperature. But in this one, we are using nearly 673 Kelvin. So, what is the temperature here? We are using optimum temperature. What it is using as here the optimum temperature, so that is nothing but the 673 Kelvins. Okay, at a low temperature it should be not carried, that means the speed of reaction is slow, so that's why we have to use here the 673 Kelvins, that is nothing but optimum temperature. Next one, what it is here? The concentration. As it is, whenever the concentration of sulfur dioxide and oxygen increases, which reaction takes place? Forward reaction. Next of all, whenever the concentration of sulfur trioxide increases, which reaction takes place? Backward reaction is takes place. Which reaction takes place here? The backward reaction. Here we are using the optimum temperature and as well as optimum pressure. Okay, so based upon the concentration, we have to say the shifting of chemical equilibrium either forward side or backward side. So in this one, we are using the catalyst is nothing but platinum in the presence of V2O5, vanadium pentoxide. For this one, we can use here the 2-1. So that is nothing but platinum in the presence of vanadium pentoxide. Okay, we can also use here the promoter is nothing but alumina. Okay, so these are here applications of Lechatliers principle. Okay, based upon the Lechatliers principle, just we have to say the effect of pressure, effect of temperature and concentration, catalyst, if necessary of the promoter, we have to use also promoter. Okay, for the pressure effect, the decrease in volume is takes place. So always here the high pressure is favorable, but at high pressure, the instruments which are used for this reactions may involved in the chorizon. So that's why we are using at the optimum pressure. What is the optimum pressure here? 1 atmosphere pressure to 2 atmospheric pressure. Next of all, temperature effect. So the negative indicates which reaction here? The exothermic reaction. Exothermic reaction is nothing but low temperature is always favorable, but at low temperature the reaction speed is here the very slow. So that's why we are using here the optimum temperature. What is the optimum temperature here? 673 Kelvins. Next of all, concentration. Whenever the reactant concentration increases, forward reaction takes place. Whenever the concentration of product increases, backward reaction takes place. In this one, we are using the platinum or vanadium pentoxide. Okay, so it is the second application of Lechatliers principle. Okay, it is our chemical equilibrium, acids and bases, our lesson. So just we are completed 50% of topic. Next topic, we have to entering into the acids and bases.